The only thing I had in common with them was substance abuse. But me.
Ugh!